Alright, well, thank you everyone for turning up. Welcome to the arena. Today, on the blue side, we have Carpenter. What side of the map are you from, Carpenter?
North.
Right, so we have Carpenter on the blue side, from the north. And then we've got Latlas. Where are you from? Latlas is from the Radtown area, and he's on the green team. On a count to three, you will start the fight. One, two, three, fight!
Get him! Murder! How many arrows have they got?
32.
Blacklist looks like he stepped on a bear trap.
Ray!
Oops.
And that's Carpenter as the winner of the first round.
Well played.
Yay!
Now we're working on a winner stays on system, so you will stay on until you die, buddy, and see how many points you can rack up. Right, okay, so it's Adnan versus Carpenter. When I count to three, you will begin the fight. One, two, three, fight!
Murdered!
And a straight victory. Carpenter is the winner again. That was a very fast match. So it's a rematch of Latlas versus Carpenter. Three, two, one, fight. Oh, and the bear trap got him! Okay, so we have got a new person in the arena, Andy versus Carpenter. Andy, what part of the map are you from, mate?
North, at the TGC base, near the satellites.
Oh yeah, I forgot. And how are you feeling about this match?
Can you
confident?
Forget? Not very.
Alright, well, three. Two, one, five. Oh, and there's already been a shot hit. Take some cover. Take some cover. Carpenter has already got one shot on Andy.
Come on, Andy, pull yourself together.
I'm bleeding!
Do you not have a bandage?
Oh, I forgot about that.
Oh, and he went round the side! Carpenter wins, good, mate.
Yeah.
Give me some armor and I'll fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you prepared to fight?
Yes.
Yes.
Then, on my third whistle. Three, two, one, fight! Whistle.
get him!
Yeah, and Eifla wins.
Finally,
Carpenter has been defeated. I guess it's winner stays on. So, right, who's fighting me next?
I'll have another go.
Go on then, mate.
Prepare for mediocrity.
3, 2, 1, go.
Get it!
Well played.
Well done, Andy. We need someone to fight Andy. Ah, Jong, nice to see you in the arena. Are both fighters ready?
Yep.
We have Jong on the blue team and Andy on the green team. 3, 2, 1, fight. Who's eating? Oh, we're getting close up now. Oh, someone took a hit then. Oh, and Andy wins again! That puts you into second place, and A, laughing my ass off, follow this gentleman in the yellow, he'll gear you up. Okay, A, are you ready? So on the blue side, we have Andy. And on the green side, we have A, laughing my ass off. 3, 2, 1, fight! One shot has already been hit. Seems to be both fighters are playing it safe. Keeping their distance. Destroying each other's cover. Yeah, you have to stay on your own side. And Eilaf Myarsov is down. Andy wins
yeah.
Third time. Andy, if you win one more game, you will be tying with the current champion. Right, so we have Jong on the green team versus Andy on the blue team. You both feeling confident?
All good.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, fight. Jong's moving out of his cover, going for a more open approach, and it's paid off badly. He's taking a shot. I think that was a hit taken by Andy there. Jong's been hit twice now. Andy is now tying with the champion.
Clearly a rematch then. I didn't get hit once then, sadly.
A rematch unless you fight and win another opponent, and then you will be current champion of the arena. Latlas is going again. Fighters, are you both ready?
I'm ready.
Then 3, 2, 1. Straight in an arrow was taking out some of Andy's cut. Atlas is being daring, coming out of his cover there. Oh, and Andy took a hit. Oh, and Andy's down! The champion has been defeated. Latlas, 1 point to you, my friend. So currently we have the joint winners of Carpenter and Andy. Latless, you need to score 5 points, win 5 rounds to become the champion of the arena. I think we may have someone to challenge you now, Latless. What side of the map are you from, Pear Drop?
We're over by the satellite.
Right.
TGC.
I have Pear Drop from the satellites on the blue team versus Latless from the green team. 3, 2, 1, fight!
Prepare.
Now Latless has been defeated once.
Yeah, once.
Get him. We do not know anything about Pear Drop's skill as of yet.
I do, and I'm not hopeful. Go on, Pear, you can
that
get
shot
it.
Has not been traded yet. Oh, Latless. Oh, they've traded shots.
Oh no, bled to death.
And Pear Drop bled to death.
You forgot to use your bandage, didn't you?
Yeah, probably. That was good though.
Very close.
Latless wins again. Is there anyone left in the arena who wants to fight Latless?
No, I've lost him twice now. He's pretty good.
Can I try one more time?
Yes, you may. Fighters, are you both ready?
Cool.
Yeah.
On my mark. 3, 2, 1, fight.
Get it on.
Have our Pear Drop come back for a second attempt to beat Latless.
It's looking good.
Both players are playing very cautiously and keeping their distance. Pear Drop's getting a bit careless.
Watch out for the traps behind you, Pear. Go on, Pear, you can do this. Land one shot.
Got one.
Alright. So if they run out of arrows, what happened?
That's a good question.
Is it a
rock
draw?
On
get them out of your side of the arena.
Yeah, most damage dealt maybe.
Well, there's arrows that each combatant have shot are like nailed into the walls, so it'd be a while till they run out completely.
You could take them, yeah.
Ooh,
this is turning out to be quite a long fight between the two. Neither is conceding an inch. Some cover has been destroyed.
Oh, he is going for average. Sorry, you can hear my wife occasionally jumping in the combo.
Looks like Pear Drop's having to be very careful with the shots he fires. So he doesn't have many. Oh! And Pear Drop has taken down Latlus! Saruman, can we have you as the next fighter? So we have a new fighter in the ring. Saruman the White. How are you feeling, Pear Drop?
Confident.
Confident. How are you feeling, Saruman? Are you both ready and at full health?
Yes, indeedy.
3, 2, 1, fight.
Over.
Oh, someone took a shot then. Saruman's been very aggressive. Both players are being very cautious.
Go.
Seems like Saruman's bandage. And Pear Drop wins the next round. Well done, mate. That ties you with Latlus. Win one more round and you'll be
nice job, Pear.
Eligible for a supply thing.
Nice. Winner.
Making TGC proud. Woo. I want to thank my mom and Jesus. Man.
Not Bleezus.
Mr. Breadcrumb.
No, not Bleezus.
Will you be joining the fight?
How do?
We need a combatant.
Can do.
Follow that man in the yellow down there and he'll get you geared up. Pairs ready and raring to
not
go.
Not just an archer.
Are both fighters at full health and ready to go? 3, 2, 1, fight! We haven't seen Mr. Breadcrumb's fight yet. He is an unknown fighter in this arena so far. Oh, he's daring. He's coming out of his cover.
This young unknown challenger.
Oh, Pear Drop's been hit once. Ah! and he was taken down.
Oh no!
Oh, did I win?
Congratulations, Mr. Breadcrumbs. You have 1 point.
How many do I need to win?
The maximum points achieved is 4 so far, so if you win another 3 rounds, you'll be tying with the champions. To be eligible...
I'm sorry, Andy.
To be eligible for a supply signal, you need to win another 2 rounds. Giggs, you haven't fought yet.
I just have to put my stuff away.
Yeah. Bear drop. You might want to consider fighting again.
Yeah.
You only need to win one more round to be eligible for a supply signal.
Yeah, let's do it.
Alright. Well, Giggs is gonna fight first, and then after him, you'll be able to go next. Thinking about getting a bag for him, but...
There's a bear
in the arena!
There's a bear!
It's killed that guy!
He killed him!
That was a scoundrel bear. Both fighters, are you ready?
Yes.
Yep.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Go, blue team!
Breadcrumbs has been hit once by Giggs. Oh, this is a close fight. Both components have been hit. Components? Opponents. Giggs is being very daring there, and it paid off! Well done, Giggs! You've defeated Mr.
Oh, my guitar!
There you go.
Giggs, you'll have to rearm your next opponent. Pear Drop will be fighting you next. Pear Drop, go down and follow.
Okay, I'm on the green side.
Yep, you're on the green side. Follow the guy in the blue.
Here you go.
He'll gear you up. Both fighters, are you ready?
Yeah.
I'm always ready.
3, 2, 1, fight! And some cover has been taken down. Giggs is getting his cover destroyed here by Pear. Pear looks like he's been hit because he's bandaging. Oh, and he's had a hit while he was bandaging. Devastating blow there.
Finish him! Get in there!
Pear won't stand much more of this. And Giggs wins again! Right, we need Giggs, Latless or Pear to win a fight, and then we can call this tournament over. Yeah, Pear and
three
Giggs.
Way.
Yeah, we could actually have that.
All three of them.
We could have Bread and Andy. You could both fight in the arena, and we could have a team fight. But you'll be both... One of these will be fighting on behalf of the other opponent, so... Brad, you'll be fighting on behalf of Giggs, and Andy, you can fight on behalf of Pear Drop.
Right.
Yeah?
I'm fine with that.
Okay, make your way down. Giggs.
Do it.
Gear them up. Green team on your side, please. Okay. On my count. 3, 2, 1, fight! Giggs using his aggressive tactic at the front, which has never failed him yet. Bedlam staying further to the back. Sparks are flying in this heated match. Oh, we've had a guy down.
I'm going down. I'm bleeding.
And the blue team win a clear victory against the green.
I'm about to die.